Woman, helping you put your best face forward. This month, have you seen it? I'm sure you have. The magazine is featuring five local makeup artists, and they are sharing their top tips. One of them, Kiralee Hubbard. She owns IMAX Professional Makeup Studio. She's here with two models this morning. I've been lucky enough to be able to work with you before, so I know how talented you are.
Thank you.
Talk about how much of a passion this is, though, for you, and how exciting to be able to have really a new space opening.
Yeah, we're so excited. We're expanding our studio, and the new place will give us so much more room. We'll be in a great location in Broad Ripple. We offer custom blend foundations, makeup lessons, bridal makeup, airbrush makeup. Plus, we sell our line and some other great lines, too. So we'll be able to offer some fantastic beauty brands to Indianapolis.
We love it. And I want to get right to these gorgeous-looking ladies because I'm drawn, first of all, to their lips. I don't know what you have on both of them, but I love this color. Is this a popular color for fall?
This is, and you know what we did was we went a little bit more on the eyes. And typically when I do that, I don't like to do a lot of lip color. But we do want something there. So on Brandy, the smoky eye
is a finished look, right?
Yes, she's finished.
Look at that.
Did more of a plum color rather than the traditional grays and blacks that you see on smoky eyes.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to interrupt you.
Sure.
What is the key? Because the smoky eye obviously is very popular.
Yes.
What is the key to making it look so good like that? I mean, what do you do?
You have to have great tools, great brushes. It's all about the tools. And these are the new brushes right here. So
if we look at these right here, like what, if you're going to be doing the eye right there, which one are you going to be pulling out of your bag to use?
Oh, first one absolutely is going to be this pencil brush right here. And a lot of people have a hard time doing a smoky eye because they use too large of a brush, then it ends up getting everywhere. If you start with a smaller brush, work your details first, then you're going to be able to go back and blend.
All right, now we have in your middle, I mean, her eyes are gorgeous. They don't look like you have to do much to them. But what are you doing here? And let's bring this back in because we have one that's finished and one that's not.
Yeah, what I did, and I'll go ahead and apply a little
bit here. Give you your brushes back.
Oh, sure. is we first started with a little bit of my favorite eye primer, which is Nude Frost.
I don't know if you can see this if you come in. This one right here has a little bit less on it. She's going to finish it here to give us the idea of how this works.
Can you close for me?
Oh, I love that shimmer right there.
And
now,
so,
is it only kind of younger girls that can wear that shimmer?
No, I think, you know, as long as it's done really sheer, you can have a little bit of sheen. I feel like sometimes on mature women, if you do a little bit of sheen versus going all matte, it actually adds a little bit of a nice reflection. And so just a little bit will actually help to pop the eye. So it's definitely not.
You finish working on that
really
quickly because I'm going to read this and make sure we get this information because a lot of people want to know where you can find these makeup tips. This month's Indianapolis Woman. Pick up the issue on newsstands. Now I have mine. Look for the September issue that's coming soon. You can also read the entire issue online. If you can't grab one, go to fox59.com and the links. But this is the key here. This is the important part.
Yes.
Getting that back, you're using this fatter, bigger brush.
That's just
and then
for
the way you're
a little bit.
It.
And then to get that darker, smokier, this is that pencil brush I was telling you about.
I'm out of time, but give me this one little last look here.
We're going to go right in here with that detail, and that's the key to adding the darker and the smokier look.
Looking good. Thank you again for those
Thank
tips.
Thank you so much.
Go to Fox 59 again. Get hooked up with that. Jim, let's send it over to you now.